More snow is forecast in Europe, with many countries of the continent already blanketed by heavy snowfall. Thousands of passengers have been stranded across the continent across several European countries as transport came to a halt. Gao Ying has the details.
London's Heathrow Airport was hit by a third straight day of delays on Sunday. 20% of flights were cancelled as snow continued to fall in the British capital. Heathrow, Europe's busiest airport, has spent £36 million on upgrading its winter weather equipment since 2010. It almost shut down when snow just hit before Christmas that year. It now has 130 snow-clearing vehicles. London's smaller Stansted and Gatwick Airport said they were operating as normal on Sunday morning, but that delays and some flight cancellations were likely. Weather forecasters said snow was likely to continue throughout Sunday and into Monday. As much as 8 centimeters was expected in southeast England on Sunday. It's the same in France, where more heavy snow and frost on Sunday caused cancellations and delays to air and rail transport. Paris Airport Authority ADP said on its website that 40% of flights were cancelled. The country's railway company said trains on all routes are also affected by thick snow. It also slowed down its high-speed trains, causing delays of up to 40 minutes. Buses also ground to a halt in Paris and the suburbs. The country's weather agency predicted heavy snow and freezing temperatures in 45 departments in northern and eastern France. Meanwhile, in Germany, airport authorities in Frankfurt cancelled some 136 flights until midday on Sunday due to heavy snow on the runways. A spokesperson at Germany's largest airport said the cancellation and severe delays would affect mostly domestic European routes. More than 2 inches of snow fell overnight in the area, and temperatures plunged to well below freezing, causing planes to ice over. Gao Ying, CCTV.